Welcome to the NatFL channel. The Miami Dolphins reported decision to part ways with linebacker Kyle Van Noy after just 1 year of play is significant for plenty of reasons, between the salary cap implications, the need for a replacement and the foreshadowing for what may be yet to come this offseason. But there's another significant reason to note Miami's latest purge from the roster. It leaves the Dolphins with no players on the current roster over the age of 29 years of age. Miami played this season with just one player over the age of 30, veteran quarterback Ryan Fitzpatrick. And with the start of the league calendar ahead of us, Van Noy was poised to take the mantle from Fitzpatrick as the elder statesman on the roster. Fitzpatrick, who is not under contract with Miami for the upcoming season, does not figure to return in 2021. And now the Dolphins' only other current candidate to enter training camp at 30 years of age appears to be destined for a new team for the second consecutive year. Veteran offensive lineman Jesse Davis will be the next Dolphin to threaten 30 years of age barring any older free agent additions to the team, which may not be a bad idea when considering Miami's need for a few veteran players in key positions, such as someone to take the mantle from Ryan Fitzpatrick as the backup quarterback. Amid all of Miami's progress as a team, it is easy to forget just how young this roster still is. And that trend will continue entering into the 2021 offseason as the Dolphins enter the fray with no players under contract that will be 30 years of age or older. Eventually Miami will benefit from a more balanced distribution, but only if they're unable to learn how to close out critical late-season scenarios year over year, such as the disaster in Buffalo that ended their season in Week 17. But for now the Dolphins can relish in the promise of the future with one of the NFL's youngest rosters to work with moving into 2021.